Hello, I'm going to teach you how to make a paper sniper rifle. Okay, the first thing you need to do is make three tubes. Okay, so here are the three tubes we made. And now take one tube and size it just a bit with your hand, cut one piece and then size it again and cut it in two pieces. Now take these two pieces and put them together. So we've got this little piece thing, and now you need to take it and cut it like that at the top. So you've got this thing right here, okay? Now take the other tube we made, cut just a small part of it, basically a big part of it, this one, and tape it right here. And you should have something like this, which is pretty cool. Anyway, let's move. Now take the second piece and we're gonna put it like that here, but in order to do that we need to do this first, okay, and then cut it a bit here and tape it. There's what we've got this thing, which is pretty comfortable for the hand. And the next thing I'm going to do is take a piece of tube, size it, and make it cover this area right here. Okay, this is it. Now take this little piece and put it right here. Okay, so you should have something like this, which is quite comfortable for the hand. Anyway, we've got still some tube right here, and here comes the long part, we could say. You take this tube and, oh, I forgot to mention that you've got to cut this straight like that. So you take this tube, cut it like that at the edge, okay? Take it and put it right here like that and tape it like that. And now size it with your shoulder and cut it around here. Yeah. Right here, so you should have something like this. And now take this tube, put it right here and tape it. So I taped it right here. Now this is straight, cut it at the same height with this thing like that. Okay, so we've got this, and now we've got all these small pieces of tubes. We take this piece and we tape it right here, so you should end up with something like this. Okay, which is pretty the size with your shoulder, depends on you. Anyway, there are still some a small piece of tubing, and you put this piece right here, as you can see, and you tape it very well. Okay, like that. So we've got this thing. Now the next thing you need to do is take a piece of paper and from the long side and fold it one, two times, three times, tape it right here. So you tape it right here and you make something like a rail. You fold one, you fold two. So you should end up with something like this, a rail thing. And I'll take this rail, put it on here and tape it, okay, like that. So the rail is on the gun, as you can see. And now the following part isn't hard at all. You take a piece of paper and like that, put this on. And now you take a color pencil and you do that. You design this hole, you design this, and now you cut it two times. Okay, so these are the two pieces, and now you take those pieces, put them on here, on the gun, and tape them. And there we've got it. You should end up with something like this, a very comfortable and cool looking grip. Now, the next thing you need to do is make 3 tubes. I made the tubes right here. And now, take one of the tubes and put it right here. Okay, and tape it. So we've got this thing. And now we've got left 2 tubes. Okay, take one tube, size it a bit on here, and then cut it around here like that. You set one point, and then you set another point, and you cut the shape I'm gonna show you in a minute. Here it is. You cut this little gap right here, okay? So this shall be right here, and then you take the second tube, and what you do is simple. You cut one, you cut sometimes these little lines with the scissors, so you can open up sort of this gap a bit. This will be helpful, trust me. And then you take this tube, you put it right here, and it's a bit tricky, this part. You need to cut it many times. Make sure it can open wide like that. Cut it as many times as you can. Okay, this is much better. Like that. Now, open all this flat up. Like that. Now, take this thing, put it right here, and close this and tape it. Okay, so I tape these together. See, the gap is right here, and this whole thing is the barrel. And now, make sure the gap is right here, and tape the gap just at the top of the handle, right here, and tape the whole thing like that. Okay, so we've got this very long rifle thing. Make sure the gap is right here at the top of the handle, sort of. And now the next thing you need to do is take a piece of paper and fold it from the long side. Like that. Okay, and now fold it one, two times. So you've got a rail thing, sort of, and take this rail and put it right here under the barrel, like that, and tape it. Okay, so I taped it. Like that, so we've got some sort of a grip thing. Let's move. You can take a little piece of tube. I've got this very little piece. Now, take it and put it right here at the end of the barrel. Like that. So this is the front side. This thing. Okay? Now it's time to make the hole for the magazine holder. You just take a piece of paper, fold it one, two times, and then you make sort of a rectangle. You fold it like one time, second time, third time, fourth time, and you should make something like this thing, okay? And you tape it. So we've got this magazine hole thing, the base, and now you take it and you put it right here. Make sure there's a gap here for the trigger, so you put it right here and you tape it. And there it is, what we've got. This is the basic body of the sniper rifle with the gap for the magazine. Okay, and now let's make the trigger.